You're gonna have to light the fuel, gang. Get in a little bit. It's kind of flat and
you ready?
It's not gonna burn, but yeah, let's go.
Today, we're at the Meadow Grounds burn. It's roughly 50 acres. The terrain is moderate to steep slopes. I mean, you can see the whole unit from where we're standing right here. So the purpose of burning this unit was to reduce the thatch layer to stimulate forb growth and native grasses and wildflowers, and also to reduce the woody impact in the field that has been slowly encroaching the field.
Well, the benefits of fire are, it's a management tool like no other. In a place like this, in a field, the fire burns away the thatch and really matted down grass, allows more light to hit the floor, allows the wildflowers to compete with some of the grass species, keeps out the encroaching woody vegetation, and then keeps places open for birds and wildlife.
It went really well today. It burned hot in some spots and cold in others, and sometimes that's the best you can ask for. It creates like a mosaic effect, so you have different little habitat patches.
I think that we achieved all of our goals and objectives that we set out. Saw a lot of learning happening, and it's been a while. Because of COVID, we've all been sort of separate, so we didn't get to burn a whole lot this spring, and so everyone's a little rusty, but today I think went really well, that being said.